Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing late legendary Indian film actress Nargis's family. Nargis is one of the most successful superstars of Indian cinema. She worked in more than 51 movies and is remembered as a legend of Bollywood. She was born on June 1, 1929 as Fatima Rashid in Kolkata, West Bengal, India. Her father, Mohan Chand Uttam Chand Tyagi, was a wealthy Hindu Brahmin from Rawalpindi, Punjab, who later adopted Islam to take the name Abdul Rashid. Her mother, Jaddan Bai, was an Indian classical singer. According to some reports, when actor Sunil Dutt saved her life from the blazing fire on a set of the movie Mother India, she felt deep love for him and decided to marry him. On 11 March 1958, she got married to Sunil Dutt and converted her religion from Islam to Hinduism. After marriage, she changed her name from Nargis to Nirmala Dutt. The couple has a son, superstar Bollywood actor Sanjay Dutt. She has two daughters, Priya, who is a member of Indian Parliament, and Namrata, who is married to Indian actor Kumar Gaurav. Shahran, Trishala, Ikra, Sia Kumar and Sachi Kumar all are her grandchildren. Nargis had a love affair with her co-star Raj Kapoor during her movies Awara and Shri 420. But when Raj Kapoor denied divorcing her wife Krishna, she ended her relationship with him. At the age of 6, Nargis made a debut of her career with the movie Talashe Haq in 1935. As a child artist, she worked in the second movie Madam Fashion, directed by her mother, Jaddan Bai. When she was 14 years old, she acted in the movie Takdeer, directed and produced by Mehboob Khan in 1943. After this, she performed in numerous superhit movies such as Barsaat, Andaz, Awara, Deedar, Shri 420, Chori Chori and many more. In 1957, she won the Filmfare Award for the Best Actress for the movie Mother India, which was also nominated in the Oscars. In 1958, Nargis became the first actress to receive the Padma Shri Award. In 1967, she won the Filmfare Best Actress Award and National Film Award for her last movie, Raat Aur Din. She was also the first woman who won the National Film Award.